So this song I wrote when I was 19 years old. First time I dropped out of college, out of three. I was just not meant for college. But I dropped out, and within about an hour and a half, I had so many people just asking me, what are you going to do with your life? What are you going to do with your life? I don't know. I just dropped out of college. I'm 19. And so I came home. The guy that lived with me, he was making a bowl of ramen noodles, because that's what we lived on. And the time it took to make that bowl of ramen noodles, I'd written this song, and it's never changed. And I had a tape deck that had just a little bitty Shure microphone hanging off of it, and he heard me fiddling around with it. He pressed record, and I'm glad he did, because I forgot it like 100 other songs. But this is a question. Thank you. I've come to live my time.